We welcome you back to Fox 2 News at 9 a.m. You know, UPS is helping veterans get back on their feet this holiday season. The company is supporting and giving full-time jobs to several previously homeless veterans. According to their website, UPS says, "We believe in offering the men and women who have served our country more than a job. We want them to have an opportunity to live up to their potential while building a career." These jobs will help the company deliver packages during the busy holiday season. UPS pledges to hire 50,000 veterans by the end of next year. And of course, we just had Veterans Day, of course, where we honor those who serve, have served, and have given all for our country. And there's a neat event happening this Sunday you might want to be a part of. Say hi to John Scarriott. He's a volunteer with the Honor Glow, where they're going to set up all of these luminaries in the name of veterans all along Grant's Trail. This is the fifth year you've been doing it?
It's our fifth year, yes.
Now, what is the purpose of this? Just to kind of bring awareness. It's after Veterans Day, but it's kind of a holiday theme as well.
Yes. Yeah, so we'll have Santa Claus is going to make an appearance, as he does every year, so the kids love that. It's a free family event. It's hosted on the historic Sappington House and Barn Restaurant on the grounds there by Grant's Trail. We basically light up the trail with these luminaries, and each luminary honors a soldier or veteran someone knows.
I love this. And of course, you see some of the names that are on the luminaries that will be lighting up the trails. How can people get the name of their loved one on these?
Easiest way is to go to honorglow.org, and from there you can register and then sign up and do your donation online.
And it's lovely once, you know, and the weather's been cooperating so beautifully. Thank you, Glenn. And I can only imagine how pretty it looks all lit up at night. So tell us about the, I guess, the events going on Sunday. In what order?
Sure. On Sunday, we'll have a flag folding ceremony. It'll be honoring a veteran to be named. We keep that secret. Sometimes the family wants to surprise that veteran. And then we have military vehicles, so we have a support battalion that will be there, and kids can climb on the military vehicles. Obviously, Santa Claus makes an appearance. There's free picks with Santa, so you can't beat that. We also have Christmas caroling by the Girl Scouts, and then several other events going on during that time.
What is the main purpose of Honor Glow? Is it to do this, or is it a year-round effort just to bring acknowledgement?
Yeah, well, USA Cares is actually the organization. It's actually headquartered out of Louisville, Kentucky, and we're volunteers for a local chapter here. And Honor Glow is just one of our fundraising events, and it's kind of our main fundraising events. And we're actually behind schedule from last year, so we really need people's help and need them to go to honorglow.org.
Yes, honorglow.org is the website. And if you want an incredible visual, a poignant display for remembering those who serve in our country, perhaps gave all and maybe make a donation. What a great organization. You know, we talked about UPS giving jobs. This is another way you can honor. This is called the Honor Glow. It's happening on Sunday at Grant's Trail and the Sappington House, December 3rd, which is Sunday, going on between 5 and 7. You mentioned also, how much does it cost to honor one of these veterans on the luminary?
Each luminary is $10 to honor a veteran. You can also donate $25, and we have a balloon launch, and that veteran's name will be announced at the event itself.
And that, too, will be an extremely visual event as well. So thank you for coming. We appreciate
you.
It. Maybe that'd be a nice holiday gift for a veteran or a person you know who serves in the military. It's called Honor Glow, and the website, once again, is called honorglow.org. Thanks for coming on.
Thank you.
Appreciate it. All right, going to toss it back out to the news desk. And
yeah,
John.
Fair.